Hello, a very good afternoon. I'm Dr. Shweta. Welcome to day 2 and activity 2. So the activity 2 has already been started. As I have mentioned or text you yesterday to write or add on 10 more blessings to your list of counting your blessings of activity day 1. No one of you asked me why to write it down. Even we can feel the blessings like by recalling it every day, but the reason behind it is, if you have done the activity 1, that is watching the movie The Secret, they say think it and ink it. The major funda behind inking it is, when you write it down, you are actually registering the things into your brain. Psychologists say that we get more than 60,000 thoughts in a single day. So if you recall your last day, you cannot recall all the 60,000 thoughts. So at the end of 28 days, we won't be able to recall all our blessings, which will be, I suppose, more than 300 blessings we will write. So it's better to write it down. And in Western countries, there is a trend called as gratitude journal. It's nothing but they have made a practice of writing their blessings down every day. So at the end of you say month or 2 months or 3 months, they form a complete book of their blessings, and they call it as their gratitude journal. So whenever they feel low or whenever they are stressed, they go back to this journal and feel blessed that I have so many things to say thank you to, and I cannot feel low because I have so much of it. Let's get started with the activity 2. So activity 2 speaks about the magical gratitude stone. So I am working with this stone. I'll first explain you the process. The process is to find a stone, find any stone which fits in your palm. You can find it in your garden, roadside, or anywhere. Take a simple stone, and with your magical practice, you will make it special. But take a simple stone, smooth enough and small enough so that it fits in your palm. And the process is, keep this stone beside your bed, and whenever you go to bed, hold the stone in your palm, recall all the good things happened with you in the whole day, and find a single good thing or the best good thing happened with you in the whole day, and feel grateful about it, and say 3 simple words, that is thank you, thank you, and thank you. So this, and keep the stone back again to its place, and do this process for next 26 days. So this is the whole process. The logic behind using this magic stone is, it acts like an anchor for you, anchor for making you habitual to the practice of gratitude, firstly. And secondly, if you have done the activity which I told you yesterday of watching the movie Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara, in that they explain that when you go underwater in the sea, you can feel the peace, no sound at all, but you can feel every breath you take in and the every breath you take out, that is you exhale. So it makes you feel that yes, I'm alive, and the feeling is so beautiful. That wow, I'm alive. The feeling is so beautiful. So this stone does the same thing. Whenever you get across this stone, you are like, wow, I'm grateful for seeing it. I have my eyes. I'm grateful that I have my eyes, so that that makes my life beautiful. So whenever you come across this stone, you are finding something to be grateful about in your life, and this makes your life more. Thirdly, this stone acts as a power bank for you. So imagine you are in middle of something, like in the middle of your business deal, or you are about to give a lecture, you are about to go for an interview, and you are very anxious. You are constantly doing the self-talk that what will happen, what if I fail, what if I don't perform good, and something like that. And in middle of this, you find this stone. into your pocket or in your bag or somewhere, and suddenly if you are making this a habit of gratitude with this tone, you'll be prone to think about the thing you are grateful for at that particular moment, seeing this tone. So suddenly your brain shifts psychologically. It says that either your brain can be happy or your brain can be sad. It cannot carry both the hormones together. So suddenly you are shifting your brain from stress hormones to happy hormones. And if you make this major shift, you suddenly realize that your self-talk suddenly changes. You feel happy, you feel grateful, your confidence raises, and when your self-talk changes, your attitude will change, and when your attitude will change, of course you'll get wonderful results out of it. So this magic stone will act like a power bank for you at that particular moment.